for Weed basketball. A lot of guys played well. Nate Haynes was an absolute beast. I think 18 points and 16 rebounds, something like that. I thought Tyler Peters was sensational in the second half. Caleb DeVos with four threes. Big thing tonight is it's a huge road win that will keep us tied to the conference lead going into next week with a couple of home games. So really like where this team is at. We've fought all season. I've been telling people we've actually played pretty well on the road all year. And now we're starting to win some road games and can kind of feel that momentum getting going. And there's some pretty galvanized group of guys. And if you're a fan of Weed basketball, come on next week and Phil King Arena. It ought to be a lot of fun. And I think this team's going to do some special things.